In this assignment, you're going to use the Quick Parts command, and you're going to insert all the preset WISP building blocks into this document. And by using all the WISP preset building blocks, you're going to get a nice, professional-looking document that has a unified, consistent appearance. So let's do that. Click on the Insert tab, click on the Quick Parts command, and go to your Building Blocks Organizer. Now, when you come in here, just notice that we can sort on these columns. If I click on Gallery, then you will see it's sorted by the names of the galleries. So one gallery is the cover page gallery, and you will see that WISP is a part of that cover page. But there are other WISP preset building blocks, and we would just like them to be all together. So the most efficient way to do this is to click on the name header in this column. And WISP, of course, is at the bottom of the alphabet. It's all sorted A to Z. So scroll down to the bottom. And here are all the WISP elements, and they're all contiguous. They're all adjacent. So all you need to do is select the first one. You get the preview. Go ahead and insert it. Put in some properties. I'll just scroll out. Put in a few properties for these fields here. And then come back and continue. Insert. Quick Parts, Building Blocks, Organizers. Scroll right to the bottom and put in the header and insert it. And you will notice that it brings in the author field and the date field and the document title field, and those are also all called properties. So go ahead and insert those. I'm going to double click to get out of that. Go back in to Insert. Quick Parts, Building Blocks. Scroll down to the bottom. You're going to put in the footer, which is just a very simple element here at the bottom right, the page number, but the color is blue, so it coordinates with this blue text and the blue text on the cover page. I'll double click to get out of that. And there's also two text boxes, so go ahead and insert Building Blocks Organizer, go to the bottom, and the sidebar is going to come down the left side, so go ahead and insert that. And again, you can see that it's all pre-designed for you with colors that match up to your cover page and a place for you to put some text. I'll just double click, and the last thing is to insert, same step, same old, come right to the bottom here and go and get, don't forget you can widen this column by dragging on the little line up there. So we'll go and get this WISP quote text box and insert it, and then you can drag it onto your document there.